From Daily Forex, this is Chris taking a look at the dollar yen and the Aussie dollar. The dollar yen, as you can see, did pull back just a bit during the trading session on Friday. And that's not a huge surprise considering that, you know, the market had been a little ahead of itself. We did get a relatively negative PMI number, at least in the sense that the PMI number was less than anticipated. It was still expansionary, though. It was like 51.5. But really, at this point, I think what we are looking at is a market that is trying to decide whether or not it can continue to go higher. I think it does eventually, but we may need to pull back in order to find a bit of value. 111 and 110 both make areas that I'd be interested in. The Aussie dollar has bounced a bit. I think this is just simple short covering heading into the weekend. I believe that the market will probably go looking towards the 67 level before forming some type of exhaustive candle that you can take advantage of. So that's exactly how I'm going to play this. Somewhere in this area I'll be shorting. I'll let you know here at Daily Forex at the end of the sessions. I do like that trade. I just need to see the right trigger. Now, if we break down below this candlestick, then it's very likely we go down to the 0.65 level and then eventually 0.63, which is the bottom of the consolidation area for the financial crisis.